Oh my god. Hey! What is up, guys? Star here, and welcome to another video. That's the day. Yesterday, there was a fan event in Netflix called To Doom, and they will release all their teaser trailers, including Cobra Kai 4, Arcane League of Legends series, Enola Holmes 2, I guess, Extraction 2. There's a lot of super exciting things in the To Doom. And there's one that make all Netflix fans, including me, are super excited, and that is the teaser trailer for Stranger Things Season 4. I can't wait to watch it. I just woke up early because this was after To Doom. So I'm gonna show you guys. And I'm gonna react to it, obviously. There we go. So let me just scroll down. Scroll down again. There's a Cowboy Bebop series, a Tiger King 2, Vikings Valhalla. There it is. Arcane, I already saw it. Extraction 2, Cobra Kai 4. But I won't watch. Here you go, I haven't finished seeing the Red Notice exclusive. And here it is, To Doom, the global fan event, 6 hours ago. I haven't even watched it yet, so I watched the rest of it. So I watched The Witcher announcement, the Cobra Kai announcement, Red Notice. And I was surprised that Stranger Things 4 is in the second. Because after Red Notice, it was not... Never mind, just let's watch. So...
I also want to say thank you to...
This isn't the one that... Here we go. There it is, Stranger Things. Gonna X this one. Turn it a little lower. And... Oh boy! Let's get started.
Hello, To Doom!
Hey!
Hey! So we're coming to you from what was the Stranger Things 4 stages, now it's this living room.
We're very excited to show you this season. It's very crazy, it's epic, it's long, a lot goes down.
Yeah, they've seen a couple things already.
Yeah, I think they've seen
Hops in Russia.
Yep.
Oh, yeah,
the crazy video from Hawkins Lab that we did.
Yeah, and we've got a couple more, two more teasers to show.
Well, what about one today?
Yeah, what about literally right now?
We could do the Krill House.
Right now?
Right now.
I think that sounds good.
Yeah, that's very creepy.
So, Krill House, super important location. You're gonna get a taste of it right now.
Krill House?
It is very,
so there's
very
also
strange.
A teaser for
Krill. We hope you enjoy, and
just
we'll
a
see you soon.
You will enjoy it. We're in this one.
We're in this one.
Whew. Oh my god. Wait, is that young? Oh my god, the age thing, I guess?
Children, no running.
Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore
tree. They're gonna die. Oh god.
Dream a little dream of me.
Who's that? Oh my god, it's them.
Could you maybe clarify what sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for here?
The world is full of obvious things, which nobody by any chance ever observes. Sherlock Holmes.
Oh my god. Oh god, the upside down. Uh-oh. That's it? Oh my god, that was the taste.
Hola
of
a todos y a todas. Hola amigos y amigas.
Yeah, hola amigos. I haven't seen the Money Heist yet. So that was great. That was a teensy wincy of a teaser trailer. There's a little hints of Mr. Krill, played by the actor who did Freddy Krueger back in the 80s. I forgot the name. So we have to jump. There's a jump back to the 60s, I guess, and back to the present 80s. I know you can't see me, just pretend that this is my face. So, that was exciting. I was expecting a full-length trailer that Eleven do this thing, do her thing, and then there's Mr. Krill and blood and something, and I don't know. I'm super excited for this fourth season. If you haven't seen it yet, well, you must watch it. There's also a ton of announcements like Cobra Kai and Chris Hemsworth's Extraction, Arcane, Vikings Valhalla. I don't know. So the only thing I came here is Stranger Things 4, and maybe that's it. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. No!